And we're back. We're stopped at this very neat picnic stop on Park Road 4. Beautiful views. Great place to grab a bit of lunch and get back on the road, which is going to be a nice downhill. And we'll have some fun getting back down the mountain. Put my phone back in the phone holder. Still a little nippy out. Chilly, actually, because of the wind. So put the heated grips back on. Get on down the road. This is a very challenging exit. And hope the camera can pick it up, but there is a blind curve on my left. I could see what's on the right, but you really gotta scoot out here quick because you can't tell what's coming up the hill. So this is a neat view right here, coming down the hill. Hope the camera can pick it up. Always enjoy it. Just pretty sights. You really get to enjoy nature when you're out on two wheels or three wheels. A little bit of traffic on these roads, not too bad. But I'll pick it up with y'all in a little bit after the sights improve. I just love the rock formation here. Just leaving a scenic overlook. Too many gates and fences to really get out and get a good shot. I don't know if you can see all this, but real pretty through here. This is the other side of, or a different part of 1431. This road goes on for miles and miles and miles. If you've seen my other video, A Taste of Hill Country, I was on 1431, but that was on or below Marble Falls, between Marble Falls and Jonestown. And this is now coming out of Kingsland, Texas. So 1431 goes through several towns, and it can be challenging, so you got to pay attention. And if you're looking at the sights, I'm sure other drivers are looking at the sights. But it is a famous road here in central Texas. And it is not all that far for me to get to and take a ride on every once in a while. Still windy out. As you see, I close the winds back up. Keeping my hands out of the wind sure does a great job of keeping your hands warm. So these are actually summer gloves, and I do have the heated grips on, and it's a perfect combination. I think I'll let everybody go for now, and if I don't come back on, have a safe and happy rest of your weekend, and we'll talk with you soon. Bye-bye.